block by when I say that, because I've had many, many battles with him. But you know what? I've had this man's number. And I want to introduce you to do right now to the French Mad Dog.
I'll tell you, Brown, you can have my number all you want. But let me tell you one thing. I know you're scared of the French Mad Dog. Because every time you come in the ring, you can't get the job done by yourself. You need your famous friends with you. So-called Saxon, Natural, whoever happens to be around. Let me tell you one thing. Your days are numbered. Because I know what happens. I don't forget injuries you did to me, especially my leg here. Every time I walk, I remember your name. And you split my head open. I don't forget that every time I look in the mirror. Let me tell you one thing, Brown. You, Saxon, Natural, whoever interferes with me from on now, they're going to pay the price because I'm fed up with this game that you can't do a man's side job by yourself. And let me tell you one thing and one thing only. And I'm only going to tell you once. Next time I catch you, I'm going to draw circles all over you. Then I'm going to go directly through you. And I'm the one who's going to wear the diamonds. It ain't going to be you. Because don't forget, diamonds, they last forever.
Well, all I did was bring him in here, wrestling fans, to interview him. And here he's chopping my head off. Well, I can remind the French Mad Dog that he's in professional wrestling. And it's a man's game. You don't send a boys in to do a man's job. You do it yourself. And Mad Dog, I'm sorry that you've got this kind of an attitude. But I'll tell you what, maybe in the tour coming up, maybe we'll get to hook on to each other.
Yes, we will. I'm going to make sure of that. And with the attitude you've got, you ain't going to last long around the French Mad Dog. Because I got to have a worse attitude than you've got. Just stick around and you'll find out what it's all about.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. It's no sense talking to him. He's a mad French Mad Dog, and you can see it right here. Hey, I'll see you next week with two important guests.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, never at a loss for words. I'm talking about Bulldog Bob Brown and the Doghouse. He will be back 7 days from now with another edition of the Doghouse here for you on WFWA Main Event Wrestling. Right now, we want to...